Hello everyone, this is Vishal from Data Science Mastery. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate that you can build a classifier using machine learning algorithm in just 5 minutes. Don't believe it? Just wait and watch. We are going to use a data set which represents fruits or vegetables. Basically, the data set will have features, and based on the features, we need to predict if it's a fruit or it's a vegetable. The data sets are at GitHub, and we'll use it from there. We'll be using a fantastic tool called Orange for building a classifier. Orange has a lot of widgets, and using widgets will build our workflow. So let's get started. We'll use a file widget to load our data, training data set. The URL represents the training data. The column below shows all the features like vitamin A percentage, vitamin C percentage classification, features like fruit, vegetables. We can then use a data table to view the data. The data table shows there are 35 instances, 9 features. Basically, this tells about our some information about our data. Now we'll add a classifier. Let's add a tree classifier. Let us connect that to a test score widget. We also need to connect the test score widget to our training data. And here you have it. You have trained your classifier. That's it. This is the magic of Orange. And now we have the evaluation results also. There are many ways to measure, but for now we'll focus on the accuracy, which is represented as CA. The accuracy is 71%. Similarly, we can add another classifier. Let's add another classifier, logistic regression, and follow the same steps. And here you go, you have trained both tree and logistic regression classifier. Logistic regression has a better accuracy of 80%. So this is in a nutshell, you know, you have just trained your classifier by just following some basic steps in Orange. So are we done? No, we have just built our models. Now we need to make predictions. We'll follow the same steps. We'll use a file widget. We'll then get our test data on which we want to predict. We can view the data again, the same process as we viewed the training data. It has 3 rows, and now based on these features, we would want our classifier to tell whether it's a tree or a vegetable, whether it's a fruit or a vegetable. So what we'll do is we'll get a prediction widget. We connect our test data set to the prediction widget. And then what we do is we connect our classifiers, our models which we have made, to this prediction widget. And here you go, you have results from both logistic regression and tree. And so this is how, you know, very quickly we have actually, you know, used a machine learning algorithm to solve a business problem. So the larger point is that if you're just starting on machine learning, and if you're a Java developer or a PHP developer or a business analyst, right, you know, don't start trying to learn Python. Okay, the key thing is, first you should use tools like Orange or Weka to clear our fundamental concepts. These fundamental concepts have to be used in any framework which you use. So once you have mastered those fundamentals, then you can pick a language of your choice. So if you're a Java developer, why should you learn Python? So first get your fundamentals clear, then use the language which you're comfortable, and actually then work on that. And so what we do is we regularly conduct workshops on machine learning fundamentals using Weka and Orange. So you can join us for that and see for yourself the power of these tools and how they can actually escalate your learning of machine learning.